this is the thing. And I kind of lost sound and quality. One second. I can fix it. I can fix it. There we go. Okay, that's fixed. Now, let me do this. Okay, hopefully that should be back. Yay, there we go. So now, yeah, this is the one where I got lost, because I couldn't find the spirit in the cage for a while. Good golly. Combos and stuff yet. But I'm learning. Yay! Oh, I love Impa. Stop it! Material appears randomly, or if it does so for any enemies, and I don't know what that is, but it's frightening. Oh, shoot. love that. Get ready. Keep killing them. Okay, you're done with that level. This level? I just can't help but kill everything. Oh, which is so satisfying. Appears like once you kill certain enemies. Not 100% sure what makes it appear though. But I already got the skull chicken right here, so. I can't. Ooh, material! More material! Pete? How are you today? This first time, I didn't even know about all these combos that she had. I still thought she was awesome, but now she's even more awesome. No, I don't need you. I'm just filled with need. Kill, kill! Just so satisfying! Candy. It's Halloween. It's piece of candy. Pieces of candy for everyone. Burn. I don't know, sometimes my eyes burn. could be part of the sinus thing. And, nose is still stuffed up. But I took the pills, so hopefully that should clear up. Well, I guess there is the one downside to killing everything. It's just that sometimes there's nothing left to kill, and then you're just running to where you need to go. Now, I like how the music changes depending on what area you're in. Place I got lost on, because I couldn't find the spirit thing, so I just started whacking at the walls, and all of a sudden it let me through. Oh. Or I just walked by. Welcome back, Jessica. Yeah, I'm still on this level. Because of my need to kill every single enemy, even though there's like thousands of them. More bomb shoot. Ooh, level up!